What made me to campaign for this alternative rite passage of girls is that this is something which has been, which was done long ago. And also it can make the girls to bleed when they are circumcised nowadays. What the tools they are using nowadays are not sterilized. And the persons who are circumcising the girls for now, they are not people with hygiene. So sometimes they may cause death to the girls. They may bleed to death, and even some can be infected with diseases.